Hello OMS and high school families. I hope you're all doing well. This is Dr. Manning with just a quick video message to thank all of you for participating in our recent informational survey. Your input has provided us with valuable information needed to make many important decisions going forward. As you can imagine, there are a lot of things to consider when thinking about bringing additional students in for in-person learning. As we have always said, we know the best thing for kids is to be in school each day with our amazing and caring faculty. At the same time, there are many logistical considerations to ensure that we have a safe and effective learning environment at all times for both our students and our staff. I know it's easy to get caught up in comparing districts to one another, but we need to understand that there is no one-size-fits-all template to bring additional students in and back to school safely. I am proud of the work that we have done together to keep our schools open, even during the most trying times in this pandemic. I personally appreciate that you trust us with your most precious possessions, and that is your children, and I ask that you continue to trust us in this process. While no decisions have been made at this time, our goal is to be as transparent as possible, and we ask for your patience over the next 2 weeks while we work through things logistically before making a public presentation on March 10th. Information on how to view this presentation will be sent out by the end of the next week. This will be followed by opportunities for additional feedback through surveys and development of frequently asked question documents based on your questions and your comments that we receive from the community. Ultimately, recommendations will be made to the Board of Education at our next regular meeting on March 17th. I want to thank you as always for your continued support of our schools. Stay safe and enjoy the rest of the day.